making Redbubble stickers, or just stickers in general, or just Visco stickers, whatever you want to call them. Sorry I haven't been posting in a while. I've been posting like 4 or 3 weeks because I've been busy. I've been camping. I went to camp. Just a lot of things. So, sorry about that. I will try post more these days. I did change my channel name to Sadie Lee because that's my middle name. And I just thought that was more like better and aesthetic. So, let's get on to the video.
What you need is scissors, packing tape, wax paper, a computer, and a printer. So the first thing you want to do is you want to open Safari or Google Chrome. Okay, now you're on your Google or whatever. You want to search up Redbubble. So now you're on your website. You want to go to stickers. And go down. And find the sticker you want. So for example, I'll do this one. So you want to click copy image, copy image. Then go open WordPad. I already got some stickers in here. And all you want to do is you want to paste it. And then just keep doing that till you get as much stickers you want. So you have like this much. So after that, you want to print that. So next, when you printed them out, you wanna cut them out. So these are a few I cut out already. There's this one. I think this is the one I showed you. So you cut around. Here, I'll cut off a little so it's not as much. Okay, so you cut around like the scrunchie, the little white, I'm sorry for my nails, they're really bad. Like the little white rim. So it's like, looks like a bubble, I guess. So like this one, like I showed you. Okay, showed you, not. Okay, now I'm gonna cut these out and I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, now you cut them all out. You want to get your parchment paper and cover it in tape. So as you can see, like, try not to overlap or to like leave little spaces in between. Try to get it as close as you can. See, it's like all shiny, so there's tape on there. And then if you have any like residue tape on the side, just tuck it. But if it's like longer, cut it off. That's what I did. Just like these little ones, you can just tuck for it not to be annoying. So now you want to like place them out of how you want to tape them again. So you want to place them out so they all fit and just how you like them, I guess. If you just printed like a few stickers, like 5, you can only like, you could only do like a square here. For like smaller places. So I think that's good. So next you want to get your tape and tape over that. Okay, next you want to cut out, this is the little harder part. So you want to cut out like a centimeter away from the sticker. So I'll cut one out and show you guys. Like this far away. It's probably backwards for you guys. But that's how you cut it up. You want to have it like a centimeter away from where you cut. So I'll see you guys when I cut up the rest.
All you have to do is you have to, this was like on there, and then all you have to do is peel it off and then stick to something and it sticks. So, oh no, it's gonna get stuck. Okay, so these stickers are really cute in my opinion. And you can put them on like your mirror. Some people on their Snapchat streaks put them on their mirror. They put them, you can put them basically anywhere. They're stickers. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share. And comment your favorite sticker you made or I made down below. Bye.